Hi guys, today we are going to see the study and working of one stage vacuum pump. This is one stage vacuum pump. Now this one is oil inlet. You have to fill this oil in it. And this is watch glass. Here we can see the level of oil filled in it. This one is oil drain. This one is inlet pump. And this one is power supply. So, what is the use of this vacuum pump? It is used to create vacuum inside compressor. And how it is used? This you can see is a pressure gauge. Here we can see the measurements. Now, if we will turn this vacuum pump, and by using this gauge, we can create vacuum. See, so finally, through this pump, we can create vacuum in a compressor.